Hello and welcome to the familycomputerclub.com. This is a communication that we received from one of our readers, Mr. Mohan Naidu. Thank you for speaking with me this evening. I appreciate your willingness to help. As discussed, I am looking for help with the nested if function. Attached spreadsheet has the values in the formula. For few conditions, the results are as expected, but for a few other conditions, they are not as expected, and so on. Here are the criteria that need to be met so that the complexity of the project can be determined. The important thing to note here is that any two of these three conditions should be met. So let's have a look at the template. So here is the template. We have the total project hours, customers impacted, number of sub-departments, and here the project complexity is determined. What are the criteria? They are given here. So what we have done, we have used here a nested if with the AND function, and we check for two conditions. If two conditions are true, then we define the complexity, and in this manner we have completed the project. So let's have a look at this in action. So here we have, let's say, 1 total project hours, that means it is greater than 10,000. Now we'll say here multiple divisions are impacted, and this we will write, let's say, 1 if greater than 9 sub-departments are impacted, and we get our result that the complexity of the project is tier 1. If we have 2 here, and number of divisions impacted is 1, and the number of sub-departments impacted is 2, then we get our tier 2. So that you can copy the formula at your convenience, we have just expanded this. In this manner, the problem has been solved. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.